Speak!
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that.
You're still banned.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
He's won. Ban him.
I can't ban him. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now give me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay, but any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
Here he is. Yes, Mr. Chang, pleasure to meet you.
No, I am Mr. Chang's humble translator. Mr. Chang now.
我操他妈的真是软饭了! You all speak Spanish, speak it to each other!
Mr. Tao Cheng is pleased to meet your acquaintance.
Oh yeah, he seems it.
我说人事你真是太好了，你有空就加的来分杯的我，这真是我人生中最美好的一刻。What the fuck is wrong with him? 就是这个，来！
I'm out.
No, don't go, please, I beg you. If you go, his father kill me.
Why do I give a fuck?
You don't. But we hear that Trevor Phillips Corporation is serious business. We pay good price. Things work out, we partner, make big money.
I'm rushing!
Well, let me show you the operation.
This is us.
We're just coming down to see the kitchen.
Well, you can't get here quick enough. Ortega's on his way with some friends. Says he's gonna take us out of business.
Funny that. I told him the same thing just the other day.
Get here and you can sell it between you two.
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No, no. Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
Shit, Trevor! We ain't got long!
Whoa, manners, chef! These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Chang and his humble servant.
Hey, Lao Shung!
Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right? Gentlemen, please, come check out the storage facilities. Go on now. Nice, right? Ample room inside. Mr. Chang, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out!
Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes, chef.
Help me!
If I knew we were having visitors, I would have done a little spring clean.
They really want you dead.
Amigos! ain't done until they're all gone!
They ran the gate! We gotta deal with them!
You gotta know where to go now!
Trevor, hurry! Right. Trevor, look out on the left! They're getting...
in! They got the whole contingent here! This is extremely unprofessional! Whoa! I'm starting to think they really want to kill me!
They got behind us! The back of the building! Get in cover!
Commence the tour, gentlemen.
Woo-hoo! Woo!
I think we have seen quite enough. Gaito!
I'll swing by and sign the contracts, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor, are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
Okay.
What's going on, Ron?
They were here for you. Here for you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny Kay.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny Kay meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Those pathetic midlife crisis, hog-riding, shaven-headed, fruity leather, chap-wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor. They are. They're chap-wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa. Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch wife, two kids, 45. Find him.
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless. Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin. Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you. Wait. Now smile. That's better. Run along. Now, Ron, shall we go? I cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek, huh? The fucking cheek of it. I gotta make a stop at Ammunition. You're meeting me at the Lost MC's airfield. I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
Oh, what are you buying at the gun shop?
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true. Melvin, how you feel about brand synergy, huh? That's the rifle I need. She'll do nicely. You got a scope and a suppressor for this? There's the necessary magnification. All right, now stop selling weapons to that half-wit Cletus. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
I'm up here. I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers.
Hardware's not here yet. I'm coming up.
Here.
The time is right. Go on, my son. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right, right. Got it.
Now, relax. The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor?
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay?
ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Trevor? You see me?
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay?
There's a guard! Good kill, Trevor!
You want me to shoot you in the behind? Hurry up, will ya?
Shit! I hear an engine! They're gonna see that guy you shot!
You can relax, because lights are out already.
Good! Well, don't shoot the guy in the van until he stops and gets out, okay?
So get a move on and plant that bomb on the gas tank.
I'm on it, but there's a guy coming out of that building, I think. I can hear him. Shit! He's coming out the far door! Shoot! The guy had a buddy in the building! He's come out! Good kill, Trevor! Fixing it! Don't let him sneak up on me, okay? And watch out for the tank! It'll go up if you hit it! I think someone's coming! Shit! Shit! He's on to me! He sees me! He sees me, Trevor! A bolt from the blue! Can you hear that? Chopper! Incoming!
I've always hated that chopper! Just fucking drive! You're bikers!
It's looking for us, T! We ain't gonna get them guns when they got tactical superiority!
If I hit the chopper, everyone's gonna know we're here.
Try and hit the pilot when he's settled. They might think he crashed, might they?
They might.
Go!
that way! Where the lost were likely to be sending them.
Or?
Or other neighbors. Those in the south are Mexican brethren.
I assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, sure I was. Delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Keep low over the swamp, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yep. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might? Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
We don't have time to dwell on that now, because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns.
Trevor Phillips Industries.
Technical expertise, managerial innovations, unstoppable.
Oh, that's right. Now go. I need to meditate or masturbate or both.